white swings out of the back. In the next episode, six more crazy figures will put their best foot or hoof forward to be considered for the top 10, or even number 1. And a quick clue to help you work out who will claim the title of cutest. This animal prefers a vegetarian diet. Do you know who it is? More clues in our next episode. Everyone's idea of cute. And we're going to find it hard to let this work fluffy and adorable.
As they come into the beach and hop onto the shore, waddle up, sometimes quarter a mile, half a mile to their nesting site. Looks like a little procession of little tiny soldiers. They really have no land predators, so they lie to be close.
Isolation evolution. and the moon suggests the Arctic fox is on top of the world near the North Pole and into the Arctic region that extends southward. Up here, it gets frosty, and it's actually in sub-zero temperatures that are responsible for much of the Arctic fox's irresistible appeal.
They're super adapted to the cold. They try to minimize heat loss, really, so they've got really compact little bodies, and everything's short. Their legs are really short, their ears are instead of long, pointy ears, so they get frozen.
They have round ears.
They have fur coming out of the bottom of their paws on their feet, on their pads, which helps keep their feet warm. Obviously, when they're walking over the snow, they wrap themselves up and they curl their tail around in front of their nose and their feet, and they're just like this one perfect little round ball, trying to stay warm.
Wow.